1994, the French troops pulled out of the East African nation of Rwanda. This came after ethnic tension reached its peak. Thousands of Tutsis and many Hutus were murdered. But on August 21st, France's highly controversial mission in Rwanda came to an end.